knocks off the glass. Boma got knocked down on a good hit by Klein, who's challenged by Ferland.
Yeah, Ferland should get the instigator.
What's that all about?
It's an instigator. Ferland's a tough guy. He's their resident tough guy on this Calgary team. And so the Rangers should be on the power play here. If there's not, if they aren't, there's a problem.
10:52 to go here in the third. Chase cardholders get more at Madison Square Garden. Let's go across this.
Well, that's Lance Boma. He was the one that got hit hard into the boards right there by Klein. I mean, their shoulders just came together. Boma was off balance. And then over here, pardon the artwork, you'll see Lance Boma, or pardon me, Ferland, come all the way over. I mean, I thought he should have gotten an instigator on the play. Klein saw him coming, but there's no question he was going in.